is that they've hired extra security to guard it.
Whee!
High gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your... That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Metal detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. These takings are stored near where you are. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. And the stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Well, naturally, it's heavily guarded. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Nice! Straight through! Perfect! Never saw you coming. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the... This is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. Good, that's the left side taken care of. Frames shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Check on the vault so they know it's been robbed. The good news is, they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday, and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. You better have your hands down. This way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the
I cannot see. I'm legally blind.